The word refuge appears some 90 times in the scriptures, 60 of which, though, reference us finding our refuge in God himself. See, God's desire is that we would find our safe place, our refuge in him. And spiritually and emotionally and relationally, the reality is you can escape death and find real life when you're in a relationship with God. That's his desire, to be our refuge. But he also desires his people to be a refuge, his people to be a safe place.